I'm not losing New York. Alright, we'll just give New York up to our vassal. How did Brazil become the owner of New York? We fought the Confederacy of the United States for it. Basically how that happened. Thank you. How did they become the owner of New York? They were never the owner of New York. We attacked the Confederate states in order to pop out New Africa. The United States joined in, so we took New York from them. The United States owns Alaska. Well, I guess the Russians didn't want our a Russian gambit to happen again. Who can we conquer? Really? Ontario? It's Ontario, really. Hater options here. What are you doing? Okay. Church we have. 10. How many do we have? 66. No spares. The U.S. protected the CSA from Brazil when we took New York, and somehow recently. That's Maine. That. We got Maine, New Hampshire. No, this was part of a whole separate deal. We took New England here. Maine, New Hampshire, Vermont, Connecticut. Massachusetts, Rhode Island, and we just add New York to it. Yeah, we fought New England to make it a protectorate. We don't have an interest in China over here, so we can't take a treaty for it. We could. I'm gonna fight France directly. Josh should do. No. Humiliation. What does Mexico want? Want an obligation? No. I'll take Great Britain though. If you can go conquer those little islands really quickly, that'd be good. If I could get French Guiana, I'd give that to the British. Maybe like 20 more years. How many more years we have with the British? We have an obligation for 4 more years. We have a treaty with Spain now. They do. France, United States, China, New Africa. They improve relations with us, but we can't do this. I'll become our protectorate. And give them money. This is the Mosquito Kingdom here. Ooh. Air protectorate with them. Mobilize. Argentina's invading Honduras. Well, we were going to do something. We need to integrate Bolivia, take a little piece of Argentina. Paraguay's